called? The former first lady was like my mother. You know, when you were staying in Accra, when President Kuffour was the president of the country, made it straight to the kitchen. I'm going to prepare my own tea and coffee. So by woman, if you have food, you know, she was just a calm, but you never know, process. She's the first lady. I can confidently say, we're one of the first ladies that they be an oil on a Zoom. If they don't introduce her to you as a way she behaves and receives people, you will not even know, say, she's the first lady. I think she had that charisma too. Normally when I speak very harsh, my old man will not talk to me. He will call the wife and say, oh, blah, blah, blah. That's just a bad money. Then she will come and talk to me. Oh, a good family. Sometimes politics can go astray. We are good from there. She's been good to me. And then they say, let me back to you. And he said, I have to be here. I have to be here and pay homage before I go back and do what I'm supposed to do. He says, we are so resting in perfect peace. As for death, it will definitely come. Sometimes it's a relief. Because my father, for the past 1 year, what he's gone through with the pain, he's grown so lean. He came to a point he was rather calling death. So, and I know Madame has also been sick for a period. See, I think maybe in the right time for her to go and rest in peace. So we wish her well. As for that, all of us, face it one day. Once again, so rest in peace.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.